Hi everyone, I'm Peggy Kay, and today I'm going to show you how to send feedback from Hangouts on Air or YouTube's desktop webcam live streaming. As you probably know, Hangouts on Air will be going away sometime later this year. YouTube recommends trying the desktop webcam live streaming as an alternative, but the webcam live streaming doesn't have all the same features as Hangouts on Air. The best way to let Google know about what features are important to you is to send feedback directly from inside the app. To send feedback from inside a Hangout on Air video call window, move your cursor over the window so that the menu appears, and then at the very bottom left, click the question mark icon and select Send Feedback from the menu that appears. If you are running a live stream using YouTube's desktop webcam option, you should see a send feedback option on the bottom below the video window on the dashboard. When you write your feedback, try to be as clear and concise as possible. And if you can, give a reason why you want to have particular features when you're live streaming from desktop. While you probably won't get a response to your feedback, it will be seen by the appropriate product team. That way, they will see what features that you and other users want to have when they're live streaming from desktop. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and stay tuned. I'm going to be testing out some alternatives to Hangouts on Air in the coming weeks.